half a meter of water, and that's very good. This can wade through twice that.
However, this being the desert, water is quite hard to find. So if you want to test it, you do have to improvise.
Sorry. This is, unless I'm very much mistaken, a meter of water. And the 6x6 is wading through it. Even dealing with the rubber rings. Yeah, not having any difficulty with this at all.
But how does it cope with sand?
Well, the good news is, sand is one thing we're really not short of.